Hey, a medical school. Yeah, I really want to be a doctor. Hey, let me in. I want to be a doctor.
You really think you have what it takes to be a doctor?
Of course I have what it takes to be a doctor.
Do you even have a good GPA?
No.
What about a good MCAT score?
No, I don't have that either.
Well, do you even have a...
Okay, I get it. I'm not qualified right now. But I will be. You just wait right there. I'll be back. You mark my words. Now it's time for me to finally show that medical school all the hard work that I put into this. Hey, remember me? I'm finally qualified. I have a good GPA, I have a good MCAT score, I even threw in some extracurriculars and some letters of recommendation. Here, take a look.
How did you fiddle that on one piece of paper?
Never mind that. The important part is that I'm qualified now. So will you please let me into your school? I want to be a doctor.
Ha ha ha, that's pathetic. You think now you can get into our school?
Yeah, I mean, I did everything I was supposed to do.
Well, that's not good enough. Rejected.
Well... I guess the admissions committee decisions are final. You know, I didn't want to be a doctor because of the money or because I felt pressure from my family. I wanted to be a physician because I felt like I could have a purpose in my life. I was working towards something that had a meaning. I wanted to do my part to make sure that people get the health care that they deserve.
Did you really mean that?
Yeah, of course I meant that. It's what I really believe.
All right, I guess I could give you a seat.
Really?
Really, really.
All right, it's about time. Oh, what happened? Oh, man. Hey, where's my wallet?